Don't tell me you're not. have one.
From the center of the earth in the language of after death and before birth. The man with a nuclear wallet on his back pocket came closer to utopia than the supposed 30 billion inhabitants on planet Earth. Circa 1939, 26 non-Jews died underneath my Holocaust. Or metaphorically speaking, how Richard Harris is right up your motherfucking ass. In the goddamn red band troop, phonograph of the red leather pantheon bar. Autobiographically speaking, how the shit has no pain to call and say I drug you for the association of the enhancement of mallet rubles. In Cube State 2 has a Siamese philosophy of bouncing in the Salvation Army Christmas spells. Autographed by Hans Muslim Anderson. Cause God came down and he talked to me, and he opened it. they gon' fuck it. If you can understand polyrhythmic murder to the tune of ignorance's bliss, you know there'll ever be three critics only qualified to critique this.
We'll be right back. afternoon. Still all thinking Bin Laden did it out there? That's good. Down with the old remote control aircraft still? That's good. Because that's what it fucking was. That's right, because I was at the controls. They pay good money for operatives. That's right, Bin Laden makes more than me, though. He's a scapegoat. I got a family to feed. There ain't no tongue in my cheek, baby.
Thank you. All my friends are cannibals too, and I'm Captain Cook. Let me see the dance monkeys. Come on, I said to Mark and a cook, bring him down. Did you see the walk in as he do? And if he didn't see the brothers in the hall. And the king knew the boys in the big on the
novel drinking, drumming, and driving will be coming out soon.
Thank you. Outside the head, for all the souls he saved.
The purple country side.
That's right, this is Jim speaking, fellas. You know, I think we ought to divide the country into two sections. Smoking and non-smoking. Because I define my life in three parts. Before cigarettes, during cigarettes, and after cigarettes. It's always been that way for me. You know what? It's high time for a Cadillac rubdown. You people need to get on out there and instill a little life in Homo sapiens. Get yourselves out there and start digging up the graves of the great ones of the past. Because there ain't fucking nothing going on out there, and you fucking goddamn know it. I know I'm preaching to the converted, but some of you in here don't have a fucking clue, and that's always the case. We need to take all those senators, insurance salesmen, congressmen, lawyers. If you're one of them, you better get out of your office. Put them in a release some bulls on them in an arena, fellas. That's right. Do it out there. Put them out to pasture for your Uncle Jim. But I know I'm jaded. I've been through a lot. I've seen them all up there on the high wire. Sam Rivers and I are tight. He gives everybody 5 stars because he hates all that fucking pop jazz shit. None of that Spyro Gyra, Deviola, Stanley Clark, Chick Corea. I know there's some of you out there who still have a Return to Forever record. But that's not it. You're not out there. Don't worship the great Greek god synthesizer on me now. And some of you out there are richer than that other great Greek god, Neocrates, who invented the color beige. Well, do it on your own time. Got it? Quit playing some of that new age jazz music there, you know, bring it way down to the subspecies of the Lemurian crayfish. All right, let's get some marsupial parochial going here. Let's get cross-eyed with them now. Oh, beautiful. Oh, and sing along now out there. Give it a little misty eyebrow and a pucket and union gap there, huh? What are you doing? You get your Italian soundtracks out and stop spinning them, because there's no hope in any of the shit you're listening to these days. It's garbage. Fucking shit coming at you, whether it's truck horns or fucking truck turner, any of that stuff. God damn it. Alright, sounds good to me. Alright? Do people smoke pot? Yeah! Your cousin Gizmo over here smokes pot. But he smokes that good shit. Not that stuff laced with ricin. Fucking drive out of your fucking mind. That's right. How many of you blowholes been up the thicket highway to Terminal 1? Are you people ready to go? Ready to go follow the no-neck blues fan on the road to fucking murder and provocation? That's right. You know they're going overseas to show the Europeans what's going on over there. Well, I'll tell you one thing. We take all this counterfeit U.S. currency we got up at the backroom trailer here at the coral room. And we're gonna take it back over there to the Queen of England and the Axis of Evil. You know, the Queen, London, Tel Aviv, Washington, it's an Axis of Evil. I don't care what you believe, that's the way it is, because I've been inside the scene and I know. I don't need to prove nothing. You're not gonna get no fucking soundbite out of me in a Crossfire episode. I'll tell you how it is and that's it. Got it? Yeah. All right, somebody bring me a whiskey. I'm in Broadway, thank you very much, Jerry, while I've been in the gym. Oh, well, no, that's instant service, baby. Pardon me while I go black. Uncle Jim's been drinking whiskey for a long time. You know, I sometimes wonder just how beautiful all you people are. It's a glorious feeling, you know, you just want to make love. Get in the big dance and the circle gestations and the copulation cyclone going on up. but it's not right. They're preaching all the sex on the television and the radio. And there's an act and you don't try to do it in the street and it's not happening. They get put in prison. Well, me and Aunt Polly, we got us about 500 Indonesian chicks that we bought over in the pocket of mechanics years before you were born when they had ads in it. Back when they used to sell the preaching chillers. Yeah. Yeah, we're copulating out on the farm. You're all welcome to come and visit me. We just moved into Crawford. Don't tell anyone. Yeah, we're gonna show those fucking crime family bush bucks. And don't be thinking Mr. Massachusetts is gonna be raising anything different now, right? Fucking bozo the clowns. That's right, you know. He's a fucking hiscus and fucking snowboards and plays no hockey. Doesn't fucking do nothing to me. Strip down to your britches and fucking get out there and fucking butt fuck one of those rubbies. Alright, huh? Give them a little of their own medicine, that Texas couch fucking. That's right. Give them a little Kentucky butt pussy. That's what I'm talking about. Isn't that right there, Gizmo? Some of that Kentucky butt pussy? Is that it? Alright. Y'all's got the aquarium? Is it stocked? Well, you meet me over at Studio 666 in about 3 hours and I'll pull out 50. And you stack your fucking aquariums with them for getting the money. Alright, put some seahorses in there, some britches, some puffer fish. We're gonna fucking pull the voodoo out of that market. I know it's fucking hopeless. No, we all have hope, don't we? The things will get better. But what's gonna happen? Nobody fucking knows, but all I know is he'll probably kill everybody fucking money before it's all over. He won't even be in 500 miles in the vicinity. You put your bike in the lever. The lever comes, you'll take care of him. Thorn. Alright, let's have it. Let's give us a mean fucking Texas butt fucking pussy guitar set.
Some merchandise upstairs here on the stage because your Uncle Jim needs some cash because he needs to finance another cell operation up some fucking wombat's ass. All right, you got it?
All right.
You're beautiful people. We love you. All right, baby.
I got stuff for sale if anybody wants anything. Just come and say you want something.
Soft to sweep it all out, and you know, and they can mosey on out to the DJ, and the DJ can start in the end of the room, and we can get all hip and shit.
Anybody wants it. Thank you very much. We'll be back soon.